Houston is looking more colorful these days. That's because street art has really taken off in the Bayou City. But while many see these paintings as something pretty to look at, some of these murals convey more important messages.
Being an artist, doing art in itself is a form of protest.
And this one definitely paints a scary picture. Newly built, multi-story monsters attacking the older homes in the community. It's a story that's very familiar to many Houston neighborhoods, and this one is told artistically.
I see this as becoming a powerful way to protest something and to get a message across to people. And it's not even a subtle hidden message. This message, it kind of screams at you. Look at this development that's happening around here.
This mural can be found in Midtown, just outside the Station Museum, a contemporary art showroom. The monsters live right next door. Gentrification gone bad.
It like takes an area that used to be low income and it really turns it into like a hipster community.
A lot of people that are in a lower income bracket are feeling pushed out. Property taxes go up and rents go up and people have to move.
Axzilla, the artist behind the mural, is not affiliated with the museum. We reached out to Ack, but he declined to appear on camera, preferring to let his work do the talking. Gentrification aside, when it comes to Houston, many people are liking what they see.
Some of the stuff that you see painted on the walls, it's really taken to another level here in Houston. I really appreciate it.
The writing is on the wall, folks. We live in a great city.